Hey everyone! It's TuneBoto again. Today I'm going to show you an easy way to transfer your Amazon Music to USB flash drive. Before doing so, you should know Amazon doesn't support to extract any audio files from its Amazon Music app or web player, so you'll have to use an audio recorder to download your Amazon playlist to computer first. Here we suggest to try out the TuneBoto Amazon Music Converter. Here's how TuneBoto helps to download and save Amazon Music to USB stick. Step 1. Open it on your Windows or Mac OS computer. You can download TuneBoto through the link in the description below. The next step is to choose your preferred output settings. Here you'll have various output formats for choice. Then choose the best output quality in 320 kbps and the sample rate. Right below, you can also choose the output path, how you would like to name the output file, and sort out the output file. Okay, now, let's go back to the web player of Amazon. Choose the Amazon playlist you want to convert to MP3, and just simply click this blue add icon. In this window, you will get all Amazon songs listed. Check the one you would like to download and hit the convert button to start downloading the chosen songs to computer. Then, right here, you can also set do nothing, open the output folder, or put system to sleep after conversion. Remind again, don't miss TuneBoto if you want to save Amazon songs into an external drive or SD card, or burn music to CD. This tool will provide a better way for your music enjoyment. Well, it's finished. The next step is just to go to the history list and click this small folder icon. Here these are your offline Amazon Music audios, and they are saved in MP3 format. Then I'll go to my PC and insert my USB drive to computer. Right here, double-click and open the folder of USB drive. Go back to TuneBoto and locate the well-downloaded Amazon Music files. And the final step is just to easily drag and drop to transfer Amazon Music songs to USB flash drive. So it's done. Don't forget to eject your USB drive safely so that you won't lose the Amazon tracks. Okay, so that's all today about how to download and copy Amazon Music tracks into the USB drive. If you have any questions or suggestions, comment below. If you love our videos, please hit like and subscribe. Here's the TuneBoto channel. Thanks for watching and see you next time.